Well, I didn't write it, so. Here's one that I did on the last CD. We've got a new version of this. It's called Someone in My Heart. I really like this song because when I wrote it because thinking about what Paul said in the New Testament about, I know in whom I have believed. And, you know, I grew up in a Christian household and everything, as a kid and everything, and I knew I could talk the talk, but I didn't really know anything about walking the walk, because I really didn't know him. I didn't have him in my heart. And the name of the song is called Someone in My Heart. And I think the song explains itself. So. But I chose this winding road, knowing full well the destruction to my soul. I knew the truth, but still, I just did not let go. It was like that from the start. Had it all inside my head, but it never reached my heart. Sometimes holding on is learning to let go. Getting back to where it starts. I had something in my head when I needed someone in my heart. Too many times I tried my own way. I always found myself alone. Got some.